Today we are creating a CAT5e cable using Belden 7923A Data Tuff cable wired to meet the EIA568B standard. The tools for success include a Paladin Greenlee 1530R crimp tool, Belden 7923A cable, a Belden BL1797B strip and separation tool, an Exolite 170B snip tool, and RJ45 connectors. Let's get started. Step 1, the boot. To start, always remember to slide on the boot. You won't be able to put it on after crimping the cable. Step 2, using the Belden BL1797B tool, slide it into the groove and remove the cable jacket. Using this tool, two passes is usually enough. Snip off the outer jacket ripcord. It won't be needed. Step 3, separate the pairs. Now separate the wires by color, which will line them up ahead of time for insertion into the RJ45 connector. Step 4, separate the bonded conductors. You could do this by hand, but the Belden tool is a great time saver to separate the wires. We're wiring this to meet the EIA568B specification. Arrange the conductors in the order shown. 1, white-orange. 2, orange. 3, white-green. 4, blue. 5, white-blue. 6, green. 7, white-brown. 8, brown. Step 5. Next, flatten and straighten the wires. Nice and straight, and keep them in order as pictured for 568B. Using the Exolite 170B snip tool, snip the wires evenly. Cut them down to about an inch, making sure the jacket will slide inside the RJ45 connector. Step 6. Insert conductors to wiring specification. Slide the conductors into the connector, making sure they remain in the right order. The cable jacket must slide under the strain relief crimp position in the rear of the connector. The jacket should pass beyond the small slit in the top of the connector because that's what will crimp to the jacket and hold it. Step 7. Crimp the connector. Put the tab side up and slide it into the Paladin Greenlee 1560 crimper. When seated properly in the crimp tool, you'll hear it click into place. Push the RJ45 release tab to pull it out. Once again, verify your conductors are at the top of the connector. Slide the boot up, and you're all set. Success! A professional, handcrafted CAT5e cable that's ready for install in your system.